dollar, dollar, dollar. Dirt and money, no soul. Had to go and get it, ain't no time to kick it. Got a stack of flip for my foes. Dollar, 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 dollar. Please tell me you can hear me. Don't turn your back and don't neglect me. Just let me know if you need me. Dollar, 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 dollar. Let me watch out for my partners. Keep my money long, get my team strong. Let me run away from my problems. Yup, what's good, original crew? It's your boy DJ Nuki, your girl.
See you, Nicole.
Back on the channel, man. We got Mizzly and Miz yet again on the channel. We got, it's all day, cat better than freshly washed cat. Go keep it G-rated.
And please don't be like.
It got a question mark, so.
Okay, that's not a question for me, is it? That's not a question for me.
All day cat better than freshly washed cat.
Personally, I like a freshly washed one. But hey, to each his own. To each his own, hey. But anyway, they ain't got nothing to do with me.
That all day cat gonna start smelling like what the cats like to eat. That's all I'm saying.
I don't know why y'all.
No, it can though.
Some, okay, come on.
You know some girl come,
baby, come
we
on.
Walk around here.
Come
with,
on.
With,
meow.
They walk around with meow. And then motherfucker come up.
Come on.
With that being said, man, make sure y'all check out the links in the description box.
Down below.
You already know where to go. If you want the first part, you got to do it. Check out down below. Also, if you enjoyed today's video.
Liking it with a thumbs up.
Facts. That's all, man. Also, so with that being said.
You know that. I'm sorry. Go ahead.
The focus.
No, it reminded me of a meme. Come on. Go ahead.
All right. I don't even know what she's doing.
This discussion comes from a bold statement made by a distinguished and eclectic gentleman from Facebook. I'll first read his claim and then we'll dive into the comments.
Turn your headphones up.
So, how can I say this civilly? All day cat is better than freshly washed cat. Okay, I'm going to try to remain unbiased on this because to each his own. But you know what they say? One man's malodorous garbage is another man's treasure. You a little too deep in the trenches for me, dog.
Run and tell him again, bro. Like, that's a... Hey, I ain't gonna cap, bro. You got a little too many strikes for me, man. Like, you know what I'm saying? You been out there with boop, 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 all night, bro. I ain't with all that, nigga. I'm just...
I don't know about all day. That's a little too much dip on the chin. Bro, not dip on the chin.
That's a lot.
Peep this. Vicky had no words. She just left this emoji. Yo, they need to make this an emoji for
you.
They do, bro.
That damn musk is an absolute must. Whoa.
Wait a minute.
Step on, sir.
Look, to each his own. Judgment-free zone.
I ain't gonna hold you.
Hey.
I expect it coming from a guy named Tavon.
Some people like what they like, hey.
She could name you Trayvon.
I like Tavon.
No, Tavon.
Tavon. Tavon. That's cute.
Right, you know that's who it
is. Tavon. My name's Tavon.
Man, I'm
I like that.
From the west side, you know, the Big Brick Projects over.
Every time you say anything.
Brother, man, naming those fallopian tubes all white God. Whoa.
Wait, what?
First off, ew. Secondly, why all white
God? Timothy Brown.
That do sound like a.
Some of these men in these comments is nasty. Inbox me though.
Girl.
I bet you her inbox is flooded.
Oh my gosh.
I had one in my head. I ain't gonna let it.
It's the pheromones. It's the natural scent we have that attract the males. That's just like a male peacock. The brighter the colors, the luckier the male peacock gets. I'm still not doing all day though. Leave me with something.
I mean, hey.
Okay.
I mean,
yeah. To each his own.
Well, I mean that is true though. But to each his own with the all day. That is true, but.
What is that I smell?
Here he is. I'm not.
I smell tuna, day old tuna fish, left out in the sun all day, that she stays.
Real talk right here.
I see.
spoken like a true gentleman. Did y'all say he was a distinguished and eclectic gentleman from Facebook?
You know how them old kids.
I ain't gonna hold you because y'all might not see it. She look a little younger than him. But it could just be the smile. It could just be the smile.
She just took care of herself, honey.
But he looked like he
done been around the block.
He one of them old heads still trying to get in the club with the young folks. He ain't at the 20, 25 and up club. He still at the 21 and up club. Baby, y'all want some? He go up to the group of friends. Baby, y'all want some drink? You know it's happy hour. I can take care of you and your friends. Then after you get y'all some drink, you got a number I can call.
That's how you be, huh?
Number I can call you from time to time. You can call me when you get lonely, you know? You need anything, I take care of you, baby.
That is how, yeah.
Indeed, that natural BO does something to me, cuz. I'm not trying to eat soap. Tony, I don't know, bro. I don't know.
You shouldn't be eating soap anyway.
You ain't never lied. Like greens on the second day after Thanksgiving. But why is this real talk? Something about that second day, them juices just be marinated.
Hold on. Hold on. Like some good greens though.
I don't eat greens at all, baby. Keep
If that cat ain't got no twang, I can't make you say. Alright, Jay, I'm gonna have to adopt this one.
Jay!
We need to call you Jay. We call you Jay. Call you like your family call you. Rashad! They just skip over. Hey, what up, Rashad?
He got
like,
three names, child.
Jay Rashad Miles.
Bro, that's just doing? Sweat shaking my head. You basically looking at armpit.
Okay,
hold on, Damon. To be fair, he didn't specify if he was dining on the cat or not.
Oh, my God.
But I would assume all the above.
He didn't, though. He's a might like a little
I like to say I felt the kinetic energy when I read this post in comments. I call it musty love. Y'all stay blessed.
Musty love.
Sir, you are childish.
I ain't gonna lie. What's up with y'all names, though?
Martarius?
No, that
Martarius?
We got too many C's and too many B's.
Oh, the last name.
Michaela? I ain't never in my life heard of
that. I got something
in my eyes. And then, do you capitalize the C? Because most of the time when I see the MC, the C, the
other C.
Or whatever is capitalized.
The second one.
Because you can be, McDonald's.
Well, the other letter. You knew what I was talking about.
All right, trying to show out for the
camera.
When
that cat been in the slow cooker all day, it hit different.
Hey, now.
I have never heard this analogy.
She do look a little sturdy.
Hey.
Come on, y'all.
Her name Devonnie, but her street name Devon.
That all day monkey smell wakes up the endorphins and brings out the most masculine part of you. Bill Nye told me this, goddammit. Derek, when was this? Because I must have missed that episode.
Oh my God.
I'm sorry. I don't know about all day. Maybe a little midday. Okay, this is the most relatable comment right here.
Now, we ain't.
Oh, my gosh.
Like, when she run her errands is valid, but a full shift? Nah.
Mm-mm.
Soap does kind of disrupt the taste of good cat, especially when I know I'm the only MF she's with. She got to be at least 4 to 6 hours after the bath before it's mealtime, for real. It's like marinate. The best takes time, especially in its own juices. The best peaches come out the can in its own juices.
So basically, what we getting, Patrick? Your chill use nothing. He said soap, so she putting soap all up.
Oh my gosh!
Bad pH. That's all.
I mean, ciao.
Say his name.
Patrick.
They want to go outside and be able to spell it on that top lip. Tamara, you know what? I couldn't agree more. Especially if you love her. Women, if you use flushable wipes when you use the restroom throughout the day, it'll keep you fresh and take away some of that shame.
Precious.
Why you gotta be shame though? It looks like apparently some of these men like it.
They like it. You ain't got dapper none, girl.
Man said he wants the phone.
Hey! Hey, I'm trying to.
Y'all are so crazy.
Why are you all over in my space, though?
Y'all enjoy these, man.
Get hands off the merchandise, goddamn. What's wrong with this girl? She's getting all out of pocket.
Not out of pocket.
Yeah, all out of pocket. That ain't your job.
Don't do too much.
You doing more than I am.
Don't do too much.
I'm over here trying to hit my. Gotta have that phone. Woo wee. Well, I'm trying to do the kid a play.
Give me a chair, your beat.
What?
No.
You got jokes tonight.
Come on.
Forget you and forget the people too. Yeah, I said it, fool. I ain't rocking with y'all right now.
I love
now.
Y'all, though.
Oh, I got some. That's that lie. With that being said, continue to spam us up in the comments. Down below, you already know where to go, man. But as always, I do go over there and DJ the kid. This is
Sierra Powell.
We are. We are, y'all. Go and get it. Ain't no time to kick it. Got a stack of flip for my folks. Dollar, 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 dollar.